Hi, guys. I've been on silent. I am doing a video on a few things I love. Number one. My phone. I love my phone a lot. Kinda cute. Number two. These things. Kinda cute. Look. That's an American one. Ooh. I think they're really cute. And I have a little weird collection for them. Number three. Unfortunately, this one is so common and it's my obsession. It is American candy. Look at this. It's amazing. I legit got this on Valentine's Day with my sister and it was sent from America, but I've eaten some of it and it's all like mini and it's a lot of dollar. So yes. And yeah, it's just amazing stuff. Oh my god. These ones are really, really wonka because, oh yeah, obviously, they're obviously in it. And yes,
Hershey's.
And it's just amazing. Number four, I think. Number four is rings. Wait there. Can't show you my other one. Rings. Wait there. Sit my phone down here. My rings. There are only two of them though because I lost one of them when I was at the group. Sad life. It was up to number five. Number five. Lip balms. Everyone loves lip balms, right? But I have like a pot of them, but I dropped them outside my bed yesterday. Oh. So, like, move all my American candy out of the way. I'm going to like put them onto my bed. Are you ready for this? I have like a Batman tub full of them, but lip balms. Look, this one is Reese's Pieces, which is American. No, that's the Buttercup one. And I have Hershey's. I legit have it here, like Hershey's. And then I have, what's this one? Two Buttercups. Oh, damn. This is lip balm goals. And then I have like, oh, where's my other, oh, Hershey's Kisses, which I have none of because I don't buy them that much. Oh, this one's hella cute. Mickey Mouse. Minnie Mouse and Daisy. And yeah, I just buy them all for like no reason. I just like collect them. Although this one is dreadful. It turns your lips pink. And for a boy, yeah, it's not really an attractive look. Okay. Oh, life. The final thing I like collecting is Vans stuff, like Vans off the wall. Look, I have like a stocking of it up here. Can you see that? I have like 9 pairs of Vans and a t-shirt, but I don't want to wear the t-shirt today because it's like, yeah, it's blue. But I have white Vans and I always get, damn, Parker, back in again with my Vans. No! Although I ruined them yesterday, look. Just dropped my American candy on the floor. Look, I ruined them. R.I.P. Thanks for watching.